Hello everybody and welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. In this video we're playing Work at Pizza Place. A full video this time. Gonna fall through the steps. That means we are joining side first. Let's proceed. What do you want? Sausage pizza. There's very much a demand for. Let's reset. And see what's going on. Now let's go on to the next one. Yeah, I keep on doing that. I'm being deliberate now. And the dump has made its return. We'll check that out in a minute. Look, it's me. I'm gonna deliver to myself. B2. see. B6. No, I guess the right side. See. Nice bolts. Back. After this, we gotta go and take over the supplier job to complete the whole chain of jobs. Lego brick image hidden to me. Gotta do get this done faster. We haven't gone through the supplier job yet. Gotta go. Supplying truck. Is there any in here? And there was one outside. Enough time to do it though. So you're supposed to load it. If you check out the last video of Pizza Place, I'm the supplier for the whole one. You're supposed to take it and put it in the supply trucks, which are out here. Because we're running out of time. I just gotta carry it the whole way. Or drive it the whole way over here. That's about all for this video. Good. Bye! Everybody, and welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. Today in this video is another Pizza Place. Work at Pizza Place video. I'm gonna go through it, keep on just going through it casually. Welcome, may I take your order? 1 second, please. Sausage pizza. Let's go. Let's be the cooker now. I'm gonna mess it up. You better. Why are so many people on break? Well, the manager job is open. There, I'm the new manager. We can be a ruthless manager. when I want to. Here comes the manager. Let's do that. Be a ruthless manager. The thing about being manager is you don't switch jobs. Managers are supposed to work and help. First one I asked. Oh, they're repeats. And cheese. Pizza. I think if you go to your house, you're no longer manager. But you walk inside your house. Let's see, let's make everything blue. Few minutes left in this video. I think I'll do another part. Same thing since I'm the manager. People are trying to remove me. What? Whatever. Yay, pay myself. I need fizzy. Help you out. Everything's covered with cheese. See, I can just barely see it in the corner. Away. No, it's not cold. We can just heat it up some. Not a noob. That's about all the time we have for in this video. Goodbye. Hello everybody and welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. Today in this video is another city update. Lego City update video. Don't know when they're coming next, but when I have progress, they'll be coming soon. Is another Roblox video. Work at Pizza Place. Got renamed to the Dump Pizza Place because the dump reopened. Let's see. 3 out of 8. Be cool. But I'm gonna package everything. Send some drinks through. Send some stuff through. I'm helping. Ah. The trouble with that. Hopefully there will be a couple of building videos coming soon. Let's see, my upgrade for my house is getting well enough to the whole thing. It'd be nice that stuff so I can get a new upgraded house. I'm stuck. I know, I got stuck. I just would. In 2 minutes. He might have just removed his one. Believe it. No. This one has gotten cold, yeah. Cold, yeah. Fro. Let's see. Nice to see you. What can I get for ya? Some sausage pizza. Can't see that one. Take a look. 4 more minutes left. Oh, I got a lot of money. I can help the pizza boxer job because nobody. Pizzas. Let me reset so I can actually see what I'm doing. I like this game. This is one of my top favorite games. Thank you. I think I'm bringing too many people on break. I just looked at the time. That's all we can handle for this episode. Goodbye. And welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. Today, this video is going to be the last video of me being manager in this game. It's going to be... I'm sorry to say this. Last video of me... manager. I gotta reset again my character. All wonky. How do I move my thing around? Let's see. Manager is like one of the coolest jobs, I guess, to be in. Look at all this. Not manager anymore. Guess that's fine. Can't see where I need to go. Let's grab a vehicle. Not to do. I think it's been one of the best performing in the best performing games I've seen under my rule. Yeah, that's all I have for C1. Do we have any, yeah, we have one at C2. All these guys order a bunch of pizza and fizzle drink. It's a monopoly. I got one in, C3. Devote another video to the supplier. Another own separate video to the supplier, because the supplier best one to get a while out of. But I'm done recording for the day. I think this is my 7th. I forgot about that. See, we got a couple B1s. And the manager. Oh, I wish I could give myself a raise, but then everybody would do it. One more left to do. A3. As we're recording this, England team finally scored a touchdown. We're just under 7 minutes into the fourth quarter in Super Bowl 50. Somebody upgraded his house. Let me help with the loading. You parked too close. Angle is right here. This is a way better angle to load from. There's still see, I guess we are being a supplier. I'm still the manager. Yeah, so I recorded. What a pizza one. This is. And then 3 more of these. Put another pizza one today. Before. And 2 survivor ones. And 2. Then the 1 tycoon. And then 3 more of these. Two, 3, 4. Give me 1 second to. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, my 8th video today. I'm about done. Recording after this, so I'm gonna. just gonna leave. Trying to, but that guy keeps them, forcing them all out. Nah, I'm not gonna say anything. We're about over with this video. So, reached our time limit. Just reset, use all of our special things. Let's see. Yep, that's about all for this video. Good bye. Everybody, welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. Today in this video, we're playing another game of City Pizza. Work at City Pizza Place. Well, yeah, work at Pizza Place. Get our cash or game. So I need fizzy drinks. A lot of them. The manager job is open. Well, I've done 3 episodes being the manager, which I did not expect to happen. So, we'll leave that for another time. Looks like they already have a manager now. Getting exactly perfect. Oh, nice to be. We'll just put it in. I think I need more. Somebody's iPad's gonna die. Let's see. Let's go and load it in. I'm recording. Sorry about that. Looks like I went over it too many times. Let's go in. And the supplier for this episode, because the supplier makes the most out of that episode. I'm just 3 minutes in. I have another gift. Going back into
Garrett, where are you?
I'm recording.
Oh. I got some apples.
Did you have apples in there? Dang it. That's like a bitch. I guess in the meantime we can take a look at the present.
Did you feed the dogs?
Outdoor tree. Let's go. Kinda crazy, this is episode 10 of this series. Let's go back now.
Gordon?
Yes, I've said that.
To a speech and forecasting forward. 400,000
according to the State of the Union,
blue collar wages rising for the first time in like 18 years at a median level. He's gonna tap that this is an economy for all people, and we want to expand it, forging new political alliances, both on issues like trade and his non-intervention.
Let's listen to this. Pause it for a little while.
Turn that up tonight as well.
Long quickly. Well, I think what's interesting, by the way, I just noticed on the lockdown, he went pretty quickly. A lot of the people who typically are hanging on, The State of the Union of America is not what they say. They say we're in need of a repair job, and he's talked about the failing economy for the middle class, chaos under Trump, foreign policy, uncertainty. But I think the president is.
How did most of these get collected? Let's see. Put some money into the house while we're on our drive in. Looks like I'm in. There we go. Empty. Reset. Let's go. Nice to find there's like free suppliers when you push After we get here, I'm gonna end off the episode. Part 10 of Orchid Pizza Place. I'm recording more episodes tonight. I'm going downstairs. Our houses. Yep, that's about all for this video. Goodbye.